Driving him out. It's a big fish. That was the sickest take. Holy dooly. Probably a bit of wind on that camera, but I can't do much about it. Whoa. 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 Holy dooly. Oh, I should be right now. Working out. This feels like a real good fish. So hard to tell with kings, they all fight so bloody well. Up on top. Oh yeah, he's a real good one. There he goes again. I'm on him, I'm out in open water now. I was just cruising around with the sounder, the hook too. Just looking for bait. And I sounded a heap of bait. Around some moorings. So I thought, I'm just gonna try and see if I can raise whatever's in there attacking that bait. Really good marks underneath the bait schools. And I threw in around this boat and then, boof, this guy grabbed it. He's a nice fish. Oh, he's hooked under the chin. That's why he's going real good. Yes. Oh yeah. Holy dooly, he's a nice fish. Look at that guy.
Woo! And that is a beautiful kingfish. On a popper in the middle of the day, around structure, on light line. I was cruising around with the hook too, just looking for bait schools, and I found some, and these guys were rounding them up. So I simply just threw my popper on and raised one. Oh, I'm so stoked right now. Just goes to show using your electronics can pay. Even in the middle of the day, good electronics can really help you get onto good fish. And he's a beautiful kingfish. We're in an estuary here, just around some moored boats, basically in people's front yards. Doesn't get much better than that. What a beautiful fish. I've been using my electronics to find bait schools, and then I'm throwing poppers over the top and getting the kingfish to come up through the bait schools and eat our offerings. It's great fun, especially in the estuary on light tackle. Been using my hook too to locate the bait schools and then the predators underneath them, and just simply presenting my lure on the bait schools that I've found my electronics. I've had my screen on a three-way split screen. I've scanned each side with the side scan, and I've had it on down imaging to mark individual fish, and good old sonar is one of my favorites as well. If you're after an affordable unit, the Hook 2 is just unbelievable in my opinion. It's got all the features you need, and it's at an affordable price. So I'd be checking them out if I was you. The Hook 2 from Lowrance. Cheers, guys.